Okay. All right. Longfellow, we're gonna try talking to them. And hopefully we're not going to have an issue. Whiskey for good luck.
Richter, please, you can't do this. We've been loyal,
zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, grandson.
Well... Huh.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor.
Quite the journey. So,
what was happening with those...
An issue of loyalty. Not something you...
I'm interested in joining.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave them.
By doing...
There is a small spring not far from those not chosen.
Alright.
Then let us hope he...
I agree.
Go to the spring.
Sing it, brother.
Sing it, brother. Okay. Well, how hard could that be? Just drink from a spring. Probably going to be a highly irradiated spring that will definitely not be tasty, but eh. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? I'm just setting myself up, aren't I? Well, there's a light. Light is good, right? I'm concerned there's... I don't see any bodies around here. Well... Oh boy. Longfellow? Hey! Wait! Whoa! Hey! Hold on! Come back here! Get back here! Where are you leading me? What? What the hell are you talking about? Weapons are working. This is just like that time one of my army buddies gave me those weird brownies. I was lucky to only wake up at the bowling alley and be banned for the rest of my life. And him, he ended up streaking over at a local Slocum Jones. Apparently took a dump in the cash register. Okay. What the hell am I looking for? Ah, shit. Okay. Key, I need a key. Or a note or something. There's gotta be some info.
Password?
Wait, where is it? What am I looking at? No, seriously, where? What? I legitimately don't know. See where I honestly do not see where I am looking for. Okay, I see MO. Is there a TH? Yeah, I don't get it. How you're solving it. Like, I get touching it, but where does it say, like, hey, I'm, you know, the mother. Like, I legitimately don't see it. I guess I can't be too upset. Don't have to solve weird map. Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay, that was, that was something. Alright, I'll sell that. I could sell it to him, I guess. I'm gonna need to pick up some more electrical ammo. Oh, son of a... Looks like I'm gonna have to get some sleep. Okay, I think I know what I could do if I want to get some more ammo. I've been collecting a lot of nuclear material, so I should be able to make fusion cells via the crafting, you know, or, you know, the assembly bench. Whoa! Well, that's a bit ironic. It having the gun, a gun that would help hunt it. Must wake from slumber. Believe in nothing. No elements, nor ions. Okay. Mm-hmm. And of course, they put a mini nuke up there. Yep, we're definitely dealing with the wackadoos. I don't know how we're gonna convince them not to go crazy, but hopefully we can figure something out. Cause I'd rather there be an option for me to talk this out. There's no reason that I should do unnecessary slaughter. Though admittingly, I can't deny that these guys, they're definitely extremists. It's like during the war when I fought those Chinese, you know, communists. They were so ingrained with their, what they believed in. Yeah, any prisoner we took, we could not convince them otherwise. No amount of torture, no amount of bribery, no amount of logical arguments. Yeah, nothing was gonna deter them from their path. It's almost respectable, you know, how much they could endure. But, yeah, this is that same kind of feeling. We might not have a choice but to have to slaughter them all. The problem is that I don't know how many are in there. And I'm definitely better in an outdoor fight. Yeah, I guess it's best we play along. Especially since, looking at their armor, they definitely have some strong mechanics. It's marine.
I drank from the spring.
A woman?
Mm-hmm. It was like a nightmare.
Adam above.
Sure.
mother is a messenger from it. She's the one who led the first of us to this place.
Uh-huh.
If you are prepared to take
it. Sure. I'm willing to learn.
Good. Head inside and present the eye. Once you've spoken with him, and here. So, but know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Welcome, brother.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Hey, Cap. What's up?
Your thoughts?
Sure you want to be out and about in the dark?
Nothing else for now.
Suit yourself.
Okay. Deep breath.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
Yeah, that was my plan.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog.
Whoa.
Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light no longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by
the missile-bearing submarine.
And with them,
oh, fuck.
We will wipe Far Harbor from the island.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. This was just a bunch of crazies who worship the fog. That's one thing, but these people have nuclear armaments. Can't get into a fight right now. Okay, thanks. All right. Stay close. If things go wrong, be ready to run and fight out here.
Hi there.
Where? Please. Leave me alone. Oh, sorry. Adam above, I await your word. Oh, please.
Yeah. Definitely devoted. This is definitely a cult. Just like those, habologists.
Excuse me.
Figured you were
Yeah.
Look, it's a lesson worth learning. Just stay on the high confessor now. There's not sure if the globe.
You mentioned scouring?
Oh, right. Well, most of us here, the glow doesn't harm us. We keep some anti-red. Most folks around here, high confessor included, consider it kind of. So, did you want to?
Let's see what you have.
Never know what you might.
Okay, I'm gonna need anything of rubber because I know that's part of what we need for the some of the mechanics. Although anything with nuclear material would also be pretty good. Oh, definitely take that. Yeah, I'll grab that. I mean, I can afford that. I'll take only purified water. Recon.
My
trust in Adam, but don't leave the bay without stopping.
Sure. Was wondering.
Well, there. I assume you saw the old rad. I need a pump regulator. And if any place on this island, the place is.
Why fix it?
Not the way I rigged them. I bypassed the filters. So what? So you get.
What kind of reward?
For you risking life and limb for my pet project, you bring the regulator.
Okay.
You will? Just now, was there?
Okay.
Don't need anything.
Take care.
I'll take a look, I suppose. If I get a chance.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger. Well.
Pardon me.
Glory to Adam, brother. You must be the one, Rick. Don't appear you turned into a slobbering goon. So I'm guessing you had a favor.
He came to me and told me this.
I believe I'll pass.
So you're a zealot.
We are defenders of Adam's faith. Most of our mercenaries are trapped. Though Richter, apparently, is actually a soldier of some rank in his...
Adam ever Bren?
Sort of. My parents were made do for a couple years. But then, I was the only one to survive.
Sure.
I wandered for days. The spring vision I had. It felt like it left when I finally came to.
What are your duties here?
I am the Grand Zealot Sect.
Right. Nothing for now.
Remain vigilant, brother.
Right. Glowing blood pack. Don't mind if I do. Wait, they're actually using fusion cores for candles. That's kinda. Okay, the mumbling. God, it reminds me when I played Resident Evil 4 with the creepy chanting monks. Yeah. I did not like that.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A matter of heresy.
So long as it doesn't involve.
No. There is a woman, but she's given herself over to the Confessor ordered Zealot Field. Now Gwyneth has begun profaning our holy site. The High Confessor wants her.
Why have me?
Consider it a test.
We can't try talking.
Won't lie. Sister Gwyneth was a good regardless.
I'll find
her. Alright, I'll
speak to Zealot Field. Bring Adam's judgment to the heroine.
Yeah. I'm probably not gonna do it, but let's be honest. Might be in our best interest to say, yeah, we'll totally do it, and, you know, not get slaughtered as a heretic. Whoa.
Be respectful. You walk through hallowed halls.
Hey.
I do.
So you mind turning that off?
Welcome. How does it feel to take your place?
What?
I'd reach out to them.
Do you not believe we have...
They damn well better make peace. These lunatics.
For years, my predecessor begged for peace.
Right.
He tried to help them, to bring them out. But now that I am high, all Adam's foes, whether far harbor, they will come to wreck me. But it is only through unity now.
I found this son.
Is that the mother? So the whispers were true. It would seem he...
Would you mind...
Certainly.
I heard the...
Of course. The fog predates our
yet through our faith, claiming for us more.
What happened to the
Martin?
No one.
Right.
The other zealots and I wouldn't be shocked if he took up in Far.
Mm-hmm.
He'd done nothing when Far Harbor executed one of ours.
Sure. What happened to
a foul? Our good brother Andrews had decided to break. From what I hear, he beasts.
Didn't have any.
Adam King.
High Confessor.
Far Harbor claims another of our brethren. Their demise cannot come soon enough.
Those memories you've been wanting
well.
To access.
I can only imagine,
uh-huh.
But understand that you are to bring and be careful.
Okay. Seriously, can you shut this thing off? Wait, what the? Launch key input required. Okay, so that's why they haven't launched them. They don't have the key. I could try and kill him now, but no, it's too dangerous.
Another child dead.
Seriously, how can you get anything done? It's so loud.
Pardon me.
If you're looking for the crypt, you took a wrong turn. My job to take care of this place. You touch anything, I'm taking the lid. Understand?
Okay.
You said it was
the vessel. Yeah. You get in the way of.
Suppose I'll be on my way.
Good.
Just looking around. Getting an idea of how everything is. You know, hail be to Adam, Google gobble, 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 one of you, one of you.
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devin's interest. I wonder if he's thinking about joining.
Military ammo. Yes, please.
Only opens with a key.
I guess this must be the crypt. Okay. Hey, Longfellow, here, I guess. America. Let's see part of the unique uniques. Cause I can't think of anything else. Don't remember where I found the key though.
Adam, grant me strength.
Seriously, how can you pray in this? Are you deaf? There's gotta be a way to shut this thing off. Nope. I can't! Ugh, peace and quiet. Ugh, that. That was obnoxious. I did not need that. So, where is the terminal? It's that way, huh?
The vessel is breathtaking, is it not? A machine dedicated to spreading Adam's glow. May I see a kingdom reunited before I'm divided?
Wait. You're the one there.
Folks here seem pretty...
Islands of danger.
Right.
Adam may have glow.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Best arms in
uh-huh.
All right, what do you got? Ooh, I'll take that. Might be a good spare weapon. Better not sell that to him.
Someone to their maker. Stocks reliable.
Okay. So, I think the first, what we're probably going to have to do is, we're going to have to deal with this job. We deal with this. Then we earn their trust. Then we can go in and deal with this. Anyway, hopefully I can find a bed. Because I am exhausted. There's gotta be a bed around here. I don't want to deal with these guys. But I got no choice. Come on, where's a bed? No, can't sleep on that. Well. Well, that definitely doesn't help. Besides, there's gonna be a Vim place. Might be able to get some parts I need for a few upgrades. Alright. Real talk? I was gonna give him the kiloton rifle because I thought that would be a pretty good weapon for him as a follower. But then he gets that damn thing, and I didn't know that was gonna be in there. I did not know. Okay, so where is this? Huh? Well, it was down there this whole time. I passed it. If I can get some Meyer lurks around here, that would also be good. Oh, hey, look, I see a giant bottle. Well, I guess that's it for today's episode. Next time, let's go explore the factory.